cranky butt?
Yeah.
See, you don't need to be sad. You need to get out, run around, play with your dog, do stuff. Go to a water park, maybe? Yes? Is that really what you're trying to tell your mom? Is that you want to be going on down a water slide? I'll show your grandma how you can stand up. Sit down. There you go. You can sit. Now you just pull on your hands a little bit. You ready? And stand up. Stand up. Stand up. Whoa. Yeah. Yeah, it's kind of crooked. But it's okay. It's a start. Ready? Sit down now. Sit down. There you go. There you go. Now let's stand up. Are you ready? Whoa. That's good exercise. That's all the exercise we get around here. Yeah, until you start going somewhere. Are you trying to jump? Yeah? Are you trying to jump? Alright, sit down. Sit down. You ready? Sit. Okay, release the pressure. Just relax for a few minutes. Get ready for this next repetition. Are you ready? Are you ready? Okay, let's do it. Oh, yeah. You can do it. Put your hands in the air. Put your hands in the air. Are you standing by yourself now? Are you ready? No? Okay. Okay. Are you having a good time with your grandma? She's magic. I know, it's crazy. She's magic. Wait till you sleep 12 hours tonight. That'll be super double time magic. Super double magic. Super double magic. Show everybody how strong your back is. Kind of. You want to stand up again? Okay, let's do it one more time. Sit down. Usually sitting. Are you fully sitting? Are you ready to stand up now? Oh, yeah, that's hard work. That's hard work. That's hard work. Yeah. Your mom wanted to put you to bed, but you just wanted to show off your standing abilities. Okay, Mom. Well, it's a mom time.